I'm wearing a belt and suspenders because Grant Shaw and I got together about 2 decades ago. You might remember what happened on the set of Melrose Place.
Oh, yeah.
This video.
Yeah, and so I want to make sure that it's all going okay.
Uh-oh. Look at Sam.
There's just Sam chatting away.
Nothing to worry about
Who's
here.
That guy?
Hey.
Oh. You know, who are you getting signals from? Because you're talking to somebody off camera.
I've not seen that since
Right.
I am so embarrassed and ashamed of myself.
It's our favorite
video. It's our favorite clip. Yeah. It may be the highlight of the whole show.
You are such a good sport.
Well, that's nice of you to say. No, we always reference that as the lucky towel.
Yes. Amen.
What you didn't see there is he was stuck with a mic in one hand and covering himself with the other hand.
Professional.
So Courtney Thorne-Smith had to pull his pants up for him.
Oh. Which I always appreciate. Yeah. I've always liked it.
It's a good story.
You guys had a wonderful camaraderie there.
Yeah.
That's an iconic show, an iconic title.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dynasty is an iconic title.
Yeah, well.
So when they called you.
I was like, yes, I want to do this. I'm not going to let anybody else have this job. Blake Carrington is mine. I've spent the last 35 years getting ready for this role, and I'm having a great time.
Oh, I'm so glad to hear it.
Just the best time.
Okay, you have that feeling. You want, how do you grab it?
Grab the role? Yeah. You work really, really hard. I mean, I had to audition like everyone else,
right.
And you just work really hard. I worked as hard as I have ever worked on something for this. And it is truly a bit of a mindset of like, I'm not letting anyone else take this role from me. This is mine, and I'm going to fight for it. It's a gut thing.
Okay.
And for an audition like this, do you show up dressed like the dude?
I went out and bought a Gucci suit for this character.
Wow.
I bought new shoes, a new suit, everything. The whole thing was all brand new just for this guy.
Wow.
And that's part of what you do, and I'm going to be undeniable, and no one else can have it.
Does a Gucci suit make you walk a little taller? And
let me tell you,
something happens,
it was
right?
Nice, yeah. It was easier. It was you just feel rich.
Yeah.
And now you can pay for it.
Right.
And now I got it.
It was on credit.
You know what? He didn't watch it. He bought it on layaway. Yeah. But now he can pay for it.
Third episode in, I finally sent them.
I
sent Zach a check.
Did I say this on TV? Yeah. Already picked up for the full season.
Fantastic.
That's all good.
Congratulations.
All right. How many mints are on the show? Because there's a lot of sex happening here.
We're old now.
Right. Yeah.
Why are they still making me do this?
You can't mind that much.
Yeah. Well, it's all right.
Okay.
The woman that plays Crystal is absolutely stunningly beautiful.
Yeah. Here's a clip of CW's Dynasty. Watch this.
I told you, COO and babysitting would be difficult to juggle, but you handled yourself impeccably. Everything you've done for Claudia, you really are a Wonder Woman.
Claudia, what are you doing? Why are you in my bathtub?
I don't know. I'm so sorry. I'm so embarrassed.
Whoopsie.
You called it.
Yeah, I said it's not her.
Yeah. How warm is that bath?
It got hotter.
Bam.
And is that the type of thing we've had lots of folks here from Scandal and other shows where you guys do a table read and you're like, wait, what?
Yeah, it actually said OMG in the script.
Oh, did it really?
There was the second episode, there was a grave push.
Oh, geez.
Gets shoved into a grave.
Oh, God.
I mean, it just goes on and on. It is exactly what it's supposed to be. It's so much fun. It's such a lark. We're just having a blast.
And then you were saying this original location for the Carringtons were Denver. Now it's Atlanta.
Mm-hmm.
And this is rich, rich Atlanta.
Yeah. The manor that we use, the house that we use for the Carrington Manor is on an estate with six houses, all 35,000 square foot plus.
Oh,
a lake, a huge lake that is completely surrounded by stone retaining wall. I mean, the retaining wall alone had to cost $6-7 million.
Wow.
For a lake, for a man-made
right.
lake.
Right.
It's pretty opulent.
Have you heard from any of the originals?
No, yes. Yeah. The actor that played Adam had very bad things to say about us. That's the only thing we've heard.
Well, we got good things.
Bitter in Canada.
Yeah. Well, which is actually a show that they're working on for next year.
Yeah, it's a great title.
Brand new Dynasty, the toast of the CW at 9 Wednesdays here on KTLA. Grant, good to see you as always.
So good to see you.
Thank you, Grant.
Good to see you guys.
Nobody lost their pants.
Yeah. I know, for now.
Yeah.